It's more than that. It's more than farming.
Well, guys, we're just finishing off on this little piece here. We still got about 10, 15 rows left to go. But there's this little nook here, and he's got quite the pile on her.
Okay, guys, here I'm riding in the combine with my dad in our John Deere 9500. Here you guys have a look in the grain tank. This was always my favorite thing to do when I was little. I would ride in the combine and look in the grain tank. The corn in this spot was doing pretty good. It was doing about 190 bushels an acre, and that's pretty good for the drought. And it was averaging about 19% moisture.
Well, guys, got about 40 acres done.
Thank you.
Well, guys, I'm up here on top of the holding bin. I don't think the truck's gonna fit.